What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Twitch profile picture on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Your Twitch profile photo is one of the first ways you'll make an impression on someone on the platform. As a result, it's important to make sure your profile picture is up to date with the latest branding or image that you want to put forward. In this video, I'll show you how to change your Twitch profile picture on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. If you want to know how to change your Twitch profile picture through the Twitch website, I'll link to my other video in the description that will show you how to do that. But before we look at the steps to change your Twitch profile photo on a mobile device, I want to let you know that if your streaming video devices are more than a few years old, you may be missing out on the better video quality and features newer devices can provide. Roku devices are a great option because they have a price point for everyone, support HD, 4K, and HDR for a crystal clear picture, smoother Wi-Fi connectivity for fewer dropped signals when watching your shows, lets you use your smartphone as a controller, are easy to set up and use, and more. Additionally, the Roku Stream Bar is a soundbar and streaming media player rolled into one. I'll link to the latest Roku models and the Roku store on Amazon in this video's description and pinned comment so you can check them out. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Twitch profile photo on a mobile device. Step 1. Launch the Twitch app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap your profile icon at the top of the Twitch home screen. The account menu is displayed. Step 2. Tap Account Settings in this menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 3. Tap Account. The account menu is displayed. Step 4. Tap Edit Profile. The Edit Profile screen is shown. Step 5. Tap your current profile picture on this screen. A menu pops up. Step 6. Choose to either take a photo to use as your Twitch profile picture or choose an existing photo to use as your Twitch profile picture in this menu. In this example, I'll choose an existing photo. My photo album will be displayed. Step 7. Choose the picture you want to use as your Twitch profile picture. A preview of that picture will be shown where you can move it around and adjust it within the frame that will be displayed. Tap Choose when you're finished. You'll return to the Edit Profile screen where you can see your new picture is now shown in the Profile Picture field. You should also see your new profile picture in the Twitch app on any platforms where you use Twitch. However, be aware that it may take up to 48 hours for your profile picture to display consistently or display in all places, as the image does have to propagate through all of Twitch's servers. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.